today's quote of the day is, "Hope is the only bee that makes honey without flowers," by Robert Greene Ingersoll.
Perfect for our little summer theme.
Oh, we love a, love a little flower. Wild roots. Oh my gosh, that is such a neat idea.
Yeah.
Definitely gonna have to go and look at the tulips.
Bye, you guys. We'll see you tomorrow morning.